Just hold on tight and let it slip away.